Hi everyone. Today we're going to be talking about how to look at your Google Form responses within a Google Sheet. So what you're going to do first is start in Google Forms in the form that you want to create a spreadsheet for. So at the top, you're going to click from questions over to responses. And then if you go down to the right, you'll notice that there's a green square that kind of looks like a grid. And when you hover over it, it says create spreadsheet. You're going to click on that. And then you're going to get two options. The first one is create a new spreadsheet. And the other one is select an existing spreadsheet. Since this is the first time that I'm creating a spreadsheet for these responses, I'm going to keep it on create a new spreadsheet. And then I'm going to click on create. It's going to take a second, but then it's going to link it to a spreadsheet that has all the information from the responses that you've gotten so far. Now, the nice part is that once you get more responses for your Google Form, those responses will show up here as well in your Google Form or Google Sheets because they are now linked, right? I hope you enjoyed this short tutorial on how to look at your Google Form responses within Google Sheets.